Did you know in the office, the paper copier can later be seen padlocked at the Utica branch? After war breaks out between the two branches, Michael attempts to get revenge on Karen at the Utica branch. He miserably fails at attempting to steal the branch's industrial copier and ends up getting chastised by Karen. Later in season 5, during the lecture circuit, we can see that Utica has actually padlocked their industrial copier, just in case anyone tried to pull a Michael Scott and attempted to steal it.